chapter 1 and chapter 2. So first chapter 1 is introductions. So referring to Joshua of Hari Esayam 2013, living in the global village, people nowadays are extremely aware of their needs and rights. For every healthcare delivery, patients are the main users, and therefore, patient care is the primary function of every hospital. So next is referring to Suyino 2017. Satisfaction can be defined as impression of performance and expectations. Satisfaction is feeling happy or disappointed someone has after comparing a perception or impression of the performance of a product and expectations. And last but not least, referring to Nor Ain Muhammad Yunus et al. 2013, patient satisfaction has emerged as an important component of the quality of medical care. So therefore, the perception of service quality is the most crucial thing among patients and have been widely recognized, even though there are many factors affecting the attitude and intention of the patients. So next, I will proceed to research objective. So first is to determine the level of patient satisfaction among respondents. Next, to identify the factors of healthcare service quality that contribute to patient satisfaction among respondents. And last but not least, to investigate the most influential factors of healthcare services quality that influences patient satisfaction among respondents. So next. So for research question, we have three. So first is, what is the level of patient satisfaction among respondents? Next, what are the factors of healthcare service quality that contribute to patient satisfaction among respondents? And last, what are the most influential factors of healthcare service quality that influences patient satisfaction among respondents? So next, I will proceed to chapter 2. So first, slide is significance of the study. So first is contribution to organizations. So this research can be a contribution to the unit kesihatan in UITM Puncak Alam. So the outcome of this study is to help healthcare center in identifying factors of healthcare service qualities that influences patient satisfactions. So next, significance of the study is contribution to patients. So this study is conducted to measure the level of patient satisfaction about the service quality of unit kesihatan. It is also to find the most influential factor that contributes to patient satisfaction on the service quality of the unit kesihatan UITM Puncak Alam. So next, I will proceed to theory-related study. So referring to Victor Lorin Pukaria et al. 2013. In fact, the representation of how consumers evaluate the service quality in their mind is assessed by applying the SERPQUAL scale. So next is, based on Joshua of Hari Esayam 2013, the SERPQUAL model opines that customers evaluate the quality of a service on 5 distinct dimensions, which are reliability, assurance, tangibles, empathy, and responsiveness. So next. So this is our research framework. So I think we have tangible, reliability, responsiveness, assurance, and empathy. And on DB we have patient satisfaction. So next. So this is our research hypothesis. So first is, there is a significant relationship between tangible and patient satisfaction in UITM Puncak Alam. So next is, there is a significant relationship between reliability and patient satisfaction in UITM Puncak Alam. Next, this is a significant relationship between responsiveness and patient satisfaction in UITM Puncak Alam. There is a significant relationship between assurance and patient satisfaction in UITM Puncak Alam. And last but not least, there is a significant relationship between empathy and patient satisfaction in UITM Puncak Alam.
Hi, I'm Nurhuda, the second presenter for this research. First, we have this chapter we discuss on the purpose of the study, types of investigations, the extent of research interference, research study setting, unit of analysis, time horizon, population, and sample size. So first of all, we have purpose of the study. The purpose of the study is casual research or hypothesis testing, because the main goal is to identify the cause and effect relationship between tangibles, reliability, responsiveness, assurance, and empathy on patient satisfactions. Next, we have types of investigation. The types of this investigation is correlational. A correlational relationship between a correlational relationship that at least two variables move simultaneously. Next, we have the extent of research interference. Since the questionnaire were distributed, the extent of research interference is moderate because it involves meeting the students take about 5 to 10 minutes for the students to answer the questions. Study setting. For correlation study, the study setting is non-contrive. It is conducted in natural environment where it does not disturb students' daily activities. Unit of analysis. As for this research, the unit of analysis is individual, which part two students from Faculty of Pharmacy. And lastly, next we have time horizon for the study. The study is cross-sectional because data is collected once during 1 week. And lastly, we have the population and sample size. The population of this study is among part two students from Faculty of Pharmacy. And the sample size of this study is 120 respondents of part two from Faculty of Pharmacy students in UiTM Putra Alam. So that's all from me from the second presenter. I will pass to the third presenter.
Okay, thank you, Siki. So I'm Mashafira Abdul Muhammad Ibrahim. I will proceed to chapter 4 and chapter 5. From this chapter, we will explain about the result that we get from the data collection from student of Faculty Pharmacy Part 2. For the population of the student of Faculty Pharmacy is 188 and the sample is 120. So I will proceed with the first table, which is comma alpha value. For the tangible, the comma alpha value is 0.62, means questionable. For the relativity, 0.84, which is good. For the responsiveness, 0.84, which is acceptable. For the assurance, 0.80, which is acceptable. Empathy, 0.84, which is good. And the last thing for the fashion calculation is 0.90, which is excellent. Next. So the table mean and standard deviation for all correction. For the mean tangible, the minimum score is 2 and the maximum score is 5 and the mean is 3.58. This means that respondent to tangible is neutral. For the mean capability, minimum score is 2 and maximum score is 5 and the mean is 3.46. This means the respondent to it reliability is neutral. And for the responsiveness, the minimum score is 2 and the maximum score is 5 and the mean is 3.71. This means that respondent to it responsiveness is neutral. And next is mean assurance. For the minimum score is 3 and for the maximum score is 5 and the mean is 3.969. This means that the respondent to it assurance is neutral. For the empathy, the minimum score is 2 and the maximum score is 5 and the mean is 3.49. This means that respondent to it empathy is neutral. And lastly is mean for fashion saturation. Minimum score is 2 and the maximum score is 5. The mean is 3.58. This means that the overall result is the respondent mean for to it means fashion saturation is neutral. So for the correlation table, as you can see, all the variable is significant. And the correlation significant at the level of 0.01 level. Next. So for the last table is regression analysis for independent variable and dependent variable regression analysis. For the test table, F value is 24.16, significant 0.00. Adjustments R is 0.49 and R2 is 0.52. This means that R2 only 0.52 can be explained by independent variable and the rest is not explained. So as you can see in the significant column, only one variable is significant, which is assurance. So for the result, only one variable is significant, which is assurance that have a positive relationship as significant, and the natural is the most influential factor for this test. So for the recommendation, that we know that level of patient satisfaction is depend on the number of assurance. So the unit kesihatan need to improve the level of assurance to get the better of level situation. This means that high level of assurance, the high level of patient satisfaction. Thank you.